Will, Daniel at Jaco. Dahil summer na, it's time for a good dose of vitamin C.
The weather here in Guam is perfect. Parang tayo. Perfect together, di ba? Hi! Pero sa totoo, the beaches here were not just used for enjoying and taking selfies, kundi dati, they were used as battlefields by the Chamorros and their enemies.
Sa katunayan, taong 1521, dumaong dito si Magellan. 5 linggo bago sila napadpad sa Pilipinas. At tulad rin ng Pilipinas, napasailalim din ang Guam sa kamay ng Spain at Japan bago ito naging bahagi ng Amerika bilang U.S. territory. O unat-unat muna ng buto-buto, boys, dahil alam kong ito na ang pinakainihintay nyo. Banana Boat, ala Guam, coming right up.
So today we're gonna be going on the jet ski and the banana boat. I've done the banana boat before, and I've done the jet ski before, but I've never done it in one go, so I'm excited to do that. So let's get to it.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Ow. Awat na sa harutan, boys. Sakay na sa banana boat.
Throw us off this thing.
Oh, yeah, we're getting good on this thing, yeah! I love this experience.
Aba, ito naman si Daniel. Napakanta pa sa sobrang tuwa.
What a day! What a wonderful day, Gita!
Nakakatuwang panoorin ng vlog squad, daig pa mga bata sa kakulitan. Isingin ang adrenaline at busugin ang mga mata sa magagandang tanawin. Dahil ang susunod niyong gagawin, ang sikat na parasailing. Subukan na yan!
Alright, so we're gonna go up in the air. We're gonna start flying.
Tingnan mo naman to si Daniel at si Jaco. Ang taas pa rin ang energy hanggang ngayon.
Way! Whoa!
So cool! We're flying! First time ko mag-parasailing. Never ko ginawa to sa buong buhay ko. Expecting for the worst, hoping for the best. But I don't know, medyo natatakot ako kasi natatakot ako sa mga matataas ng heights. But I'm excited as well. Ika nga, do the things you fear and learn to love it. So we're gonna do it to it.
That's the spirit. Kaya mo yan. Sige Will, punta ka na sa seat mo at get ready for takeoff.
Sige, halika pare ko.
Right. Aba, humilit ka pa ng kasama, ha?
Ano ba yun? Excited ka ba, ha?
Excited!
I love it.
Habang pinapalakas pa ni Will ang loob niya, si Daniel at Jaco, sobrang taas na pala.
Man, it's incredible. It's so beautiful, ha?
Buti pa tong si Daniel at si Jaco. Chillax lang sa taas sa 30 to 50 meters.
So sick. Salagwam! Wow!
Oh. Ano, Will? Ano na? Nandiyan ka pa rin ba, pare ko? Kapit ka lang na maigi, Will, at enjoy mo lang ang view para di kakabahan.
I'm flying! Don't cut the script! Oh my god!
That was really cool to go up there and be able to do it. Hindi siya, hindi naman masyado nakakatakot, but if anything, I'd say it's relaxing. Kasi, you know, nakikita mo yung buong seas, super vast, maaliwalas. And it was nice to just go up there and cruise through the Guam airs.
I'm flying!
When you do things together that are beyond the norms, you tend to bond together. You understand each other more. You've been through it, Duvan. You've done it together, and that's camaraderie at the end of the day.
It's an experience to do it, especially with your friends, because you feel like, you know, it's as Dan said,
aww. No, but it gives you a bonding moment.
Awesome!